हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन्वेंटरी मैनेजमेंट और इन्वेंटरी ऑप्टिमाइजेशन इज ए ह्यूज टॉपिक फॉर डिस्कशन। हाउएवर, आई वुड लाइक टू लीव सम पॉइंटर्स टुडे, सच एज व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट इन्वेंटरी, देर आर डिफरेंट इन्वेंटरी टाइप्स, बी इट रॉ मटेरियल्स, बी इट वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस, बी इट प्रोडक्शन आइटम्स, यू नो द आइटम्स दैट आर फिनिश्ड गुड्स, आर बी इट MRO. So, with regards to the raw materials, absolutely depending upon the demand, you know, raw materials can be procured, can be, inventorized, and also the finished goods as well. You know, if you are having the inventory of it, you can sell it off, you can do a lot of things. But when it comes to MRO, which is the, you know, core of any of the operations for the production facilities, you need to determine the right stocking practices, the right safety stock, the right reorder point. This is all, you know, a part of the EOQ, economic order quantity. What are those min max levels that we must keep? What is the reorder point that you need to be maintained? So what Pilag has done is, with its experience, for the last 25 years, from the best industry practices, have built best algorithms to fit various industries, such as for petrochemical industries, for oil and gas industries, for mining industries, depending upon the demand and consumption of it. You know, we have built some calculators, some algorithms that can give you optimized stock levels. So if you would like to learn more about it, log on to pilotcloud.com, learn more about EOQ, economic order quantity, how you can derive the best, you know, optimum levels for your inventory to manage. Thank you.